Hi, Linda Voorhees. You can find me at voorscript.com, and I want to talk to you very briefly about your right to a really crappy first draft. And because this is essentially a public forum, I'm going to use a different word, but it was Hemingway that said the first draft of anything is crap. Only he didn't use the word crap. He used that other four-letter word that starts with S. And if it's good enough for Hemingway, it is certainly good enough for the rest of us that we are all entitled to a crappy first draft. And allow yourself the indulgence of a writer's first draft. Don't strive for perfection. Don't strive for the perfect script in the first go at it. Recognize the fact that perfection comes in the later drafts, and that if what you do in that first draft is to just establish certain elements of structure, some basic tent poles of structure like the act breaks, the midpoint. If you give me a really great protagonist who has a really terrific goal that I can engage in, that has something at stake that I can understand and sympathize with. If you give me an antagonist, even if it's an over-the-top antagonist, I understand the intention of the antagonist, I understand the motivation of the antagonist, and you are using the antagonist not only as a wonderful character, but also in a structural way. I don't expect much more in a first draft than that. And so if the script is a little bit sloppy, if the structure is a little bit wobbly, don't worry about it. You know, that is a first draft, and all its messiness, with all its warts, with all its wobbling of, disequilibrium, because you're going to go back and you're going to make it wonderful in the second draft, and then you're going to make it more wonderful in the third draft. And so don't worry about perfection. Worry about getting through the draft, getting through that first effort, which we call the writer's draft, and remember the thing you love about it. Remember the story that you want to tell, because that perfection is going to come in the later drafts. Come see me more, and again, at voorscript.com. I'm going to be doing some podcasts for you, and talking in more detail about all these elements of writing. I'm just so thrilled you found me, so glad you're writing. Oh, I'm also Twittering, VoorGreen on Twitter. You can find me, follow me, and happy for all my writers to join me. Happy writing, write forward.